Hardware wallets have long been the industry standard for safe crypto storage, but many lack the convenience of hot wallets requiring cords, USB, or Bluetooth connections. Some even require charging. You definitely don't want your crypto lost to a couple drops of water. In this video, we will explain how to set up a quick, safe, and easy-to-use hardware wallet that marries convenience with security. Arculus Wallet is a next-generation solution by a publicly traded premium payment card manufacturer called CompoSecure. CompoSecure has been around for 20 years and is leveraging its innovative payment card technology and security to enter the crypto cold wallet market. But how do payment cards and crypto wallets come together? Well, we can show you. Here we've got an unopened Arculus key card. Let's see here, we've got the thank you card. It tells you how to download the app and all of that. And then it looks like there's a getting started card over here. There's an Arculus sticker that you can put on your phone, computer, wherever. And then this is the my recovery sheet for your seed phrase that you can write down over here and then keep that and store it someplace secure so you don't lose that. That's very important. And then it looks like on the bottom tier, you have the Arculus card, which looks and feels like a credit card. It's a really good design. And this is what you use to put your phone to allow for transactions to take place. So yeah, great design. They make it really easy with this QR code. All you have to do is scan it with your phone to get started. So let's go ahead and do that. Okay. Let's see. Welcome to Web3. Let's get started. So download the Arculus wallet app. Okay, and then all we have to do is scan the card with the phone. It says ready to scan. The cool thing about Arculus is that it presents a convenient form factor independent of charging and connection means. All you need is a mobile phone with the Arculus wallet app and this Arculus key card. You can see that it looks exactly like a premium payment card with an NFC chip securely inside. The card is secured by three-factor authentication, biometric authentication, a six-digit PIN code, and a tap of the card against the phone. It's like the Fort Knox of crypto wallets. Now you're probably wondering what happens if you lose the phone or card. Amazingly, even if the card or phone is lost, it is virtually impossible for someone else to get access to your funds. The Arculus key card is certified to fit CCEAL6, which is a fancy way to say that it proves it is able to protect high-value assets against significant risks. All of that security in an innocuous metal card that fits right inside your wallet. Now let's finish setting up the wallet. Okay, so it says ready to scan. Tap and hold your card to the back of your smartphone. So let's do that. Cool, that was super easy. Configure your wallet. Create new wallet, restore wallet, or cancel. So I'm a first-time user, so I'm gonna create a new wallet. So create a PIN code. I'm gonna do that real quick. Okay, now hold your card to the back of your smartphone. And 100, perfect. Okay, now it says recovery seed. You need to keep this secret phrase. This is required to access your wallet. So this is the secret phrase right here. And it says, please write down and keep these 12 words carefully. So within the kit, we have the My Recovery sheet right here. We are gonna blur that out, right? Okay, so I'm gonna hit, I wrote down the phrase. Confirmation, please click on the words in the correct order. So I'm gonna look at the little chart that I wrote the picture, the phrases on. Okay, so now I'm gonna get my seed phrase out of the way so you guys can't steal my coins. And I'm gonna get to the homepage here. And boom, it's done. Super quick and simple. I can see where a wallet like this could be especially useful. Remember when Luna crashed and caused the whole market to implode? Sometimes it's crucial to act fast and get your coins into or out of your cold wallet. With conventional hardware wallets, you might not be quick enough. The Arculus keycard and wallet app also supports multiple DeFi applications, as well as easy to conduct NFT transactions.
Whether you want to sell through Super Rare, mint, or utilize NFTs in the newest protocols, compatibility with Wallet Connect provides both security and smooth operability.
All you have to do is use face or fingerprint recognition on your phone, enter the PIN, tap the card, and it's done. Just like that, you become your own bank. I unfortunately learned that the hard way. I actually had a small amount of Bitcoin on a crypto lending platform that is now bankrupt. What everyone says is true. Not your keys, not your coins. Arculus gives you the keys to your coins, and all you need is a phone and a card. Now that's what I call next gen.